Suppose I were to tell you that from now on, you were Pete Montana. That you were to take over his territory in addition to your own. Would you shake on it?
Would I? Would I? You look great, boss.
Yeah, but it feels terrible.
Oh, you're getting up in the world, Rico. You know, there ain't none of us ever been invited up to eat at the big boys' dump. And nobody ever crashed a gate except Pete Montana. See what I mean? Now, you don't want the big boy to think you ain't got no class.
Yeah, they rig you up better than this in the stir. If you think I'm going out in this harness, you're crazy.
Oh, you look fine, boss. Go on. Go on, take a peek at yourself.
Oh, I don't know. Yeah, all I need is a napkin over my arm. Now, don't you look fine? Huh? Yeah. I guess maybe it don't look so bad after all.
Thank you. What's this lying around? What the hell is supposed to do, you moron?
War's over, man. Wormer dropped the big one.
What? Over? Did you say over? Nothing is over until we decide it is. Was it over when the Germans bombed Pearl Harbor? Hell no!
Germans? Forget it, he's rolling.
It ain't over now. Because when the going gets tough, the tough get going. Who's with me? Let's go! Come on!
The Delta I used to know. Where's the spirit? Where's the guts? Huh? This could be the greatest night of our lives, but you're gonna let it be the worst.
Oh, we're afraid to go with you, Pluto. We might get in trouble.
Well, just from now on, not me. I'm not gonna take this. Warmer, he's a dead man. Marmalade! Dead! Niedermeyer!
Dead! Pluto's right. Psychotic, but absolutely right. We gotta take these bastards. Now, we could fight them with conventional weapons. That could take years and cost millions of lives. No, in this case, I think we have to go all out. I think this situation absolutely requires a really futile and stupid gesture be done on somebody's part.
We're just the guys to do it.
Let's do it.
Give me one chance, Georgia.
Go on.
Why don't you? Is there someone else?
Yes, very much so. I'm so sorry.